Oh my God. So my new favorite band that I'm fucking obsessed. Like I've never been this obsessed. Actually, that's a lie. I get obsessed very easily, but I haven't been this obsessed with a band since I can't remember, you know, Hubert Lenoir. You must.
Oh, like I know the name. I don't know them.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. So I went to the Polaris gala 2 nights ago and I was like, okay, hey, whatever. Like watched a bunch of bands. And then the last one was Hubert Lenoir. My jaw, like you couldn't peel my jaw. I was like, it was the most insane thing I've ever seen. And he's from Quebec, right? Like his whole, he's like Quebecois and he's on this huge Quebec tour. And I'm like, I will join his cult. Like I'm obsessed with them. Like I fine, go listen to his music, but it's not going to do it justice. Like you need to go to a show. It was like the band, like if we were at the end of the world, if it was the apocalypse, everyone was like cannibalizing everyone and being insane, that those would be the last humans on earth. And they would have started that band with like literally blood dripping down their faces from eating humans. Like they look unhinged. Like it was like insane. And he's been nominated for 3 Junos. Like I had never even heard of this guy.
Okay.
Look
like,
him up.
I know, like I know the name, but I really don't know much about him. So I need to start digging.
I just couldn't, like I went on the deepest dive. I was like, who is this guy? Like his first album was a concept album that he released with an accompanying full-length novel written by his like girlfriend. Like it was like a novel and an album about like a Quebecois who had a love affair with a suicidal American tourist. Like that's so weird. Like that's so randomly weird. Just like look him up and go through his Instagram. Like they're just, anyways, I'm obsessed. Since you're in Montreal, I just wanted to tell you that. You can probably go see them. Like they're on tour right now. Like find them and go. You will not regret this decision, or you will like deeply regret it. One or the other. It'll be emotional.
And that's enough of a recommendation for me. I will make the effort. Okay. So thank you for that.
Okay. All right. Now, have a great day.
Yeah. Now I feel like I need to go and find this person to talk to as well.
Please interview them because like, I just want to know what they're even like. Like, I can't even imagine speaking with them. Like, they're so on stage. It's, like, disturbing in the best way.
Okay.
It's like if Marilyn Manson, not Marilyn Manson, if Charles Manson's, like, cult followers started a band, they would be this band.
Okay. I'm not sure that's good.
No, it's, like, it's not, but, like, it is. It's, like, scary.
Yeah, okay.
I was scared. Okay, great. Go look him up.
All right. Thanks, Vanessa. Have a good day.
Bye. La terre brille, ça te fait mal. Si c'est mal, ça doit être bien. Bientôt la saison finale. Dis les vignes rouges jusqu'au living high.